Hey, welcome to my channel. Today's adventure takes us biking through the beautiful Åsnen National Park in the southern Småland region. Our journey starts on the Sydostleden, the country's second national cycle path. It's 274 kilometers from Växjö to Simrishamn. Although this video may be a bit more wobbly than usual, I'm excited to show you around this beautiful part of Sweden. We made a few kilometers between Fridafors and Tingsryd. But then we decided to take a different route. At Norraryd we took a left turn and headed towards Åsnen National Park. Where we paused in Ålshult to appreciate the serene beauty of the surrounding lakes and have a delicious Fika, of course.
Thank you.
One of our favorite spots is the charming little sand beach in Ulvo. Here, Daisy is still getting used to the water, and we are here to support her throughout the process. This spot is perfect for her to walk into the water and stop whenever she feels uncomfortable. With Sander's encouragement, Daisy went into the water, enjoying a nice cool off before our journey back home. Thank you for joining us on this biking trip. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments and feel free to ask any questions. And hopefully, I will see you next time. Bye bye!